So this is the mast step. There's a new piece of Moranti hardwood under there, 30mm fiberglass all in. So now I want to give it a bit of a better finish. So I'm going to apply some polyester top coat, also known as Gelcoat. I've mixed 150 grams, 2% of catalyst, and I should have about 15 minutes. You can roll this, you can also brush this. Obviously you need to get it on fairly rapidly. You don't want to hang about too much with it. I'm trying to get it even. It's obviously easier to get the evenness of the top coat with a roller, although a brush will quite often work well if you can judge it. As you can see, it starts to flow out almost instantly. It's just starting to go off now, so I'm going to speed up a little bit. In fact, that's probably going to be my last brush. Oh, I could try to get a bit more just on that bottom bit. I don't know why this bit seems to have gone a bit lumpy.